Easy and Free and Chinook Wonder. Racing! Off they go. One and two show quickly from five on the outside. One is Useless as he goes to the first bend. Useless goes around in front and Trouble behind for two and five. In the back straight, it's Useless is there from Chinook Wonder. Big running legs on the outside. Chinook Wonder just about takes it up from one and then comes two on the inside. Swan Charm's not done. They go for home. It's Swan Charm on the rail from six on the outside. Chinook Wonder, but Swan Charm will turn for home. The tipster liked this one. It had reason to do so. And up for the judge, it's Swan Charm. Two. 1-4, that's how they finish, and what a great result for Swan Charm there. A good run home for Mark O'Shea from Knockraha, and Kieran Lynch, the trainer, 28.86 on the clock.